headgears and groin protectors won't be the only protective equipment for Manny Pacquiao as he gears up for his August 21st pay-per-view fight against Errol Spence. With the COVID-19 pandemic still going on and Los Angeles seeing a bump in cases, members of his team are also putting on masks and providing sanitizers throughout camp. Regular testing both at Pacquiao's mansion as well as the wildcard gym are also being put into place, making sure that people who go in and out are COVID-free. The Pac-Man raised his arms in victory after he came up negative following a four-round sparring session on Thursday.
Negative, baby.
These added safety measures come as other high-profile fights have been jeopardized due to COVID-19 outbreaks in recent months. On Thursday, the upcoming Deontay Wilder-Tyson Fury heavyweight world title fight is now postponed after Fury and members of his camp were infected.
We strictly implemented the rapid testing almost every day, and there's a PCR also testing once a week for the teams.
As for fans hoping to snap a selfie with the usually obliging Pac-Man, it may be harder to happen this time around.
Mas maganda rin dahil makokontrol lang konti yung crowd sa training.
Aside from the COVID test, Pacquiao has also undergone a pair of tests from the voluntary anti-doping agency this week.
As for fight night itself, the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas has taken out some of its masking protocols as well as capacity. The stadium fits 20,000 people. Steve Angels, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.